The state government has faltered a media report credited to Larry Olayinka, the media aide of Governor Adele Faisi, accusing Governor Rotimi Akeredolu of sponsoring thugs to last Friday rally in Ekiti State. Olayinka in a statement alleged that the crisis that happened last week Friday during the APC rally organized to welcome the governorship candidate of APC, Kayode Fayemi, was caused by some thugs imported to Adoekiti by Governor Akeredolu. But the State Commissioner for Information, Yemi Olowolabi, described this allegation as not only baseless, but a fallacy cooked up to malign the character of Governor Akeredolu.
Ordinarily today, we would not have dignified Olayinka's with any response, because we know that nobody in Nigeria takes them serious. For anybody that speaks from that part of, for that gang, for that group of people in Ekiti, which Olayinka represents, nobody takes them serious. Now, all his claims are nothing but mere bunkum. And I want to say clearly, he also alleged that our governor sponsored the drivers union and all that. The governor is too busy. He's too busy with the development of this state. He's too busy with more developmental intellectual things.